Pro Football Weekly is taking a look at some of the top free agents. Right now we're looking at Brandon Lloyd. You know, there's a lot of wide receivers available this year, guys like Vincent Jackson, Dwayne Bowe. Brandon Lloyd is a name we keep hearing, though, but just how good is he?
Well, I don't think he's a pure number one receiver by any means, but he is a good vertical deep threat guy. He's somebody who can get down the field and beat people with his speed, even at age 31. So I think he's that guy. Does he make some head drops, you know, some concentration drops sometimes? Absolutely. But does he make some spectacular catches and save his quarterbacks and toe the sideline? You bet. He is an acrobatic receiver who I think will make a team better with his prowess.
When you look throughout his career, he's really only had one huge season.
True.
He had a couple of years ago with Denver. You're not sure which Brandon Lloyd you're getting. Now he is more of a veteran, but compared to those other guys we mentioned, Bowe, Jackson, these kind of guys, where does he rank?
You know, it's I say he's a little bit above that sort of Laurent Robinson, Mario Manningham group, you know, guys who are kind of one-year wonders at this point. I mean, they've been okay, but haven't had that consistent success. He's a little bit above them, but certainly below the big-name guys like you're talking about. With Bowe and DeSean Jackson and Vincent Jackson.
Where do you think would be a place that makes sense for him?
Well, he's talked about wanting to return to the Rams, but if that doesn't happen, New England Patriots would be a perfect fit. Josh McDaniels now running the offense, it makes total sense. He had his biggest season under McDaniels. I just think that's a perfect fit. It makes so much sense. They love to go the veteran receiver route. They're probably going to redo Ocho Cinco's contract, bring in Lloyd, and Ocho probably won't make the team. I think this is the best fit, I should say.
Yeah, we'll just have to see where he goes. I don't know where you think he's going. You can let us know on Twitter, on Facebook, or go to ProFootballWeekly.com.